Look, these are all different stocks. At the end of the day, yesterday, this is why I think it's easier to trade these institutional stocks. They all move the same. However, I can almost always find one that moves first. In other words, like the SPY will take off, and I'll be like, okay, whichever I'm trading, NVIDIA, AMD, whatever, okay, it's going to go. And even though sometimes it doesn't go for a minute up to 2 minutes, it goes eventually. It's amazing. Look at them.